seller bites the dust. Dressbarn says it is going out of business and will be closing all of its stores. The parent company of the chain did not give a timeline, but said its other more profitable stores, such as Ann Taylor and Loft, will remain open. Dressbarn joins a wave of failed retailers this year, including Charlotte Russe and Payless.